Hey guys, it's Jacob here from Agios. I'd like to show you one cool feature. It's a search between packs. And the way it works is you press Ctrl P or Command P on Mac, and you type a few letters and you jump right into the package. So the way it works, you can either type the whole world word like this, liquid elements, or to save time, you can use fuzzy search. Fuzzy search means you can search by the first letter of each word. So let's say we need to find liquid elements. I would type L E, and we would jump right into there. So let's say I need to find kinetic typography. I would type K T, and I'm right there. And if I need to switch back, you just press Ctrl P, enter. And this way you can switch between packs very fast. The other cool feature is it works with animations as well. So you can press Ctrl Shift F, and let's say I need fire animation. All I need to do is type fire, and it will show me all fire animations between all our packages, and I will jump right there. It also works with 8 languages, so you can type in your language and it will work as well. So another cool feature to save your time is you can drag tabs like in the browser, and you can use shortcuts to close them like in the browser, and you can close all of them. So to close one, you need press Ctrl W, and to close all of them, Ctrl Shift W. And that way you can keep it clean and tidy. And one last part to save your time, you can organize boxes in any order you want. I would organize them by the way you use them, like the most popular or the most used in the beginning. And yeah, I think that's it for now. I'll record another video with other updates. We have a lot of new cool features we released recently. But that's it for now. Thank you guys.